With Mother's Day just days away, many businesses are working around the clock to ensure they get their customers' orders out as soon as possible. WBBJ 7 Eyewitness News reporter Stephanie Fernandez spoke with local business owners.
Mother's Day is this weekend, so what better way to make your mom's day a little brighter than with flowers?
Flowers have always been a classic go-to gift for any occasion, and nothing says I love you, Mom, like a beautiful bouquet of flowers.
Because it's looking like to be about the same numbers as we do in Valentine's, and that's, you know, several hundred.
Owner of J. Kent Freeman Floral Design says they have been preparing orders for Mother's Day. Freeman says because Mom may not get flowers every day is what makes them a truly special gift.
People have sent flowers a lot. People that are in their homes, they seem to brighten people's day. They're actually a healing mechanism as a receiving of flowers.
Flower shops are not the only ones preparing for the special holiday. Gift shops, such as Marilyn Jackson's Gifts on Van Drive in Jackson, is helping customers choose a special gift for Mom.
Well, for Mother's Day, we have been doing a lot of engraving and personalizing things. Bracelet sales have been huge because they have such sweet meanings. And we even have a special Mother's Love bracelet.
This special day might look a little different this year, but business owners say they are doing what they can to ensure a happy Mother's Day.
And we had to get all acclimated together and try to keep our social distancing. So it's been kind of a tricky situation in the flower shop, but we've made it well.
In Jackson, Stephanie Fernandez, WBBJ 7 Eyewitness News.
Freeman says his business is making flower delivery orders.